Members of the Biden administration are urging the world's ocean carriers to help keep U.S. ag exports moving. Transportation Secretary Pete Buttigieg and USDA Secretary Tom Vilsack sending a letter to several ocean carriers. They say shippers of U.S.-grown ag commodities have seen reduced service, changing return dates, unfair fees, and containers are being sent back overseas empty. Now, I spoke with the Transportation Secretary while hosting AgriTalk. He tells me efforts to alleviate the congestion are starting to show some progress.
We have seen very encouraging signs of things like the rate at which containers are sitting around those ports for a long time. That's been cut in half at some of the key ports on the West Coast, and that's very encouraging. I think it reflects the good work that we've been able to do on the task force on everything from holding companies accountable if they're taking some action that leads to a backlog, to making sure that we've got ships going around that are called sweepers to pick up empty containers and get them out of the way.
At last report, the Marine Exchange of Southern California said 95 ships were still waiting to unload at the ports of Los Angeles and Long Beach.